Okay, I'll just go through these clips and show you guys what LUTs I used, what adjustments I made, things I did to get these colors. So first of all, I'm using Final Cut because Premiere Pro was just doing so, had so many issues. It kept desaturating my colors on export every time, no matter what I did. So if you know how to fix that, let me know. But in Final Cut, it's the same process. You get the same tools pretty much. So I'll just show you what I've done. So I've got our adjustment layer over top of all our clips. And what I've done is added my orange and teal LUT here. So that's it on and off. And then I just did some adjustments to it. So if we go into here, you get all these tools in the latest add-on or the latest update to Premiere Pro now. All of these, I think. So I boosted the saturation of the yellows, and then I took down the blues because in some shots I think they're really, really strong. So real shadowy shots, the blues were just coming across too strong. So I brought them down in this bit. And then the luminance, I wanted the skin to be a bit brighter, so I brought up those yellows. And then this curve here, so if we find a shot, say like this one, and we reset this curve here, you can see the shadows and the dark areas get too saturated sometimes. Adding in these just desaturates those blacks and those shadows, and it looks much, much better. So it's before and after. So do that to the highlights as well, because you want your highlights to be white. And yeah, so that's just the LUT applied over top of the image before and after. Show you some more. And what I did for these clips, so these front facing into the sun shots, they worked fine, they were great pretty much straight away. But these ones that were, if we go to say this clip here, there was a lot more shadows because we were shooting backlit. And then if we turn off what we did to this clip, I had to add a lot of warmth to the highlights and the shadows, but otherwise it came across really good. It held those real nice teals, and then you got those nice golden oranges. But that's just because it was backlit, the LUT just looked a bit too cold for me, so added some warmth to those highlights and shadows. And I had to do that for pretty much every backlit shot. Go to this one, see just a bit in the highlights there. It's before and after, adding a bit of warmth. But yeah, that's about it guys. If you guys like the look of this LUT, I'll make it available for you guys to get at my store. And yeah, I'll leave it there guys. You guys can go give her a follow down in the description. I'm going to be making lots of content with her, so make sure you go follow her over there so you can see all the content we're making, all the different colors we're doing, because I'm not going to be posting it all on my Instagram, so you're going to have to go follow her over there. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.